On day one, we will begin working on an impenetrable, physical, tall, powerful, beautiful wall.